Claire Duncan, an anthropology student. I don't. I swear I'm not.
No, Claire.
Let's start again.
This is Command and Control. How's our visitor doing?
She's stubborn, sir.
Then Mr. Sweet will interrogate her. Bring her to the helipad.
Yes, sir.
You don't want to enlist? You've trained your whole life.
But you trained me, Dad. There's a difference. I'm not you. I don't want to kill people.
Being a soldier isn't about killing. You know that. It's about fighting for something bigger than yourself.
Yeah, well, I can't deal with that, okay?
Someday you're gonna find something worth fighting for. And then you'll change your tune.
You just had to be right, huh, Dad? Turret. I'm on my way. Just hang on, Claire. Gotta keep my eye out for more of these. How big is this damn place? How big is this damn place?
Thank you.
Got him.
Is this damn place?
Enemy sighted!
Another empty room. Grenades. All right. Feel guilty.
Come on!
on, Jason, think. Go back and grab some of the stuff you missed.
Shot, he could be eavesdropping. Come on, if he was around here, we'd know.